Hello everybody, today in this video, I'll be ranking my top 5 favorite inversions I've ever experienced. Before I get into the video though, if you like what I post, consider subscribing. It really helped me a lot on my journey to 200 subscribers and my next milestone, 500. I create a lot of videos just like this one, and there's more to come. If you have any video ideas, put them down in the comments below and I'll be sure to write it down. And you will get a shout out too. So with that out of the way, let's just get right into the list. Coming in at number 5, we have the inverted top hat on Mr. Freeze Reverse Blast at Six Flags Over Texas. This inversion is very unique, as I'm pretty sure there is only 2 of them in the world. One of which is on Mr. Freeze at Six Flags Over Texas. The other one is also on Mr. Freeze at Six Flags St. Louis. Anyways, this inversion is really cool, and I actually like it going better backwards. You come out of that tunnel, the light just fills your eyes, and all of a sudden you're going up, and then you turn like 90 degrees to your right and you go upside down. It's just really cool. This inversion provides really good hang time and I love it. This inversion is good going forward too, but I found it to be a little bit too intense for me going forward. Coming in at number 4, we have the corkscrews on Fahrenheit. Now it doesn't matter which corkscrews I'm talking about, they're both really good. I just like these for the whip and the speed you go in with these things. It is very good and the lateral forces are perfect. Coming in at number 3, we have the double loops on Shockwave at Six Flags Over Texas. Again, this is kind of like the corkscrews on Fahrenheit. They're both back-to-back, and they are pretty forceful. So, if you've ridden Super Duper Looper, you know how that loop feels. So, imagine that, but just back-to-back. That's pretty much what Shockwave's double loops feel like. And I love vertical loops, and these are my favorite vertical loops. Now, they aren't as forceful as people make them out to be. Now, I have heard that this coaster can pull 5.9 Gs, which is 6, which is pretty intense, but I didn't really feel it. I didn't gray out, didn't even come close to blacking out. I didn't even have blurry vision. I just enjoyed the loops. I sat in the back, so I got pretty good whip coming out of them too, so it was really fun. Coming in at number 2, we have the 0G roll found on Batman the Ride and Great Bear. These are both inverted roller coasters, and they both feature a 0G roll. Now, they both feel the same, but there is some differences, being that they're mirrored. While Great Bear rolls to the left, Batman rolls to the right. But they both feel the same. Very whippy, the lateral G-forces are perfect, just like the ones on the corkscrew, but they're executed even better. Zero G-rolls are also more tighter and more faster and more whippy and more rapid. That's like 4 adjectives, like G's, holy cow. But that just really says how much I love Zero G-rolls. Now, I haven't experienced a 0G roll on a sit-down coaster yet. I've only experienced a 0G roll on inverted coasters, but so far, I love it. And coming in at number 1 as my favorite inversion of all time is the Flying Snake Dive found on Storm Runner at Hershey Park. This inversion is just plain fun. First of all, coming into it, you get a pop of airtime, which is great. And then the first part of the inversion, which is the Heartline Roll, provides some really good laterals and also provides some hang time, I found. And then the actual snake dive itself is insane. Again, it is really whippy. And you have a really, really good head chopper effect with one of the supports. It's really cool. This element is best experienced in the back row, in my opinion, because you do get pulled through it like crazy. That just about wraps it up for my list of the top 5 favorite inversions I've ever experienced. Let me know down in the comments below what is your favorite inversion and why it's your favorite inversion. And again, if you like what I post, consider subscribing and turn on the post notification bell so you never miss an upload. Drop a like down the video below. And comment down below any video ideas that you have for me, and you will get a shout out. But that's all I got for you guys today, and I'll see y'all later. Bye!